One of the things I always think a good way to describe the MT-09, it's a wolf in sheep's clothing. And you look at it from far away and you look at it, and it doesn't look like that much fun of a bike. Hey, it's a wolf. And you can watch this wolf in 4K, just adjust your device.
Now, there's something funny about this time of year. I get up in the morning and it's cold. I get out of bed, oh, I'm freezing, man, I'm thinking. But none of that matters. Once I have my first cup of coffee, all I have to think about is what bike do I want to ride today. I'm a one-trick pony, I think, when it comes to this time of year. The scenery is beautiful, the weather's beautiful, and it's time to get out on the open road. And because we're pretty much done with the farm by now, it means I can get out of here even earlier and have less chores when I get back. More time on the open road, always a good thing. And it's time to get out of here right now.
Boy, and there are some beautiful trees, even turning, even still, right in our own backyard here. Beautiful time of year. Now, when Karen got me this bike for my 75th birthday, I really was clueless. I had no idea what a wolf it was. I was expecting it to be a little bit tamer of an animal, a little bit different. It turned out to be the big bad wolf. One of the reasons I call it a wolf, it kind of sneaks up on you. There's no fairings, there's no stars and stripes going up and down the tank, and stickers all over the place. In fact, there's no stickers at all on the bike. It just kind of disappears in a crowd. Nothing really jumping out at you that would make you think it's something special. Then you go for a ride. And about an hour into the ride, you just wonder, oh my God, this thing is definitely, definitely a wolf. And to me, that's some of the real fun of this bike, is when you can sneak up on bigger bikes that are two and three times the price, sneak up with them. They look in the mirror and you're right in the mirror. It scares them. And the styling is very understated, the color. Very, very generic, nothing looks like it's out of the ordinary. No stars, stripes, flags, decals, things that would lead you to believe the quality of the bike. When Karen bought me the bike new, it really was in sheep's clothing. I kind of upgraded it to meet my taste. Maybe you like it, maybe you don't. Maybe you're not a sheep or a wolf or a whatever, but the way it worked out, I kind of like it. Maybe what we should really call it is a sheep with a quick shifter, ABS, and traction control. I don't know. It is really, really in sheep's clothing. And from almost every angle you look at it from, the side, the bottom, the back, whatever, it has the look to me of a wolf showing his teeth. kind of a nasty look. So what is it really? To me, it's really a comfortable bike that gets 50 miles to the gallon, has all the safety features on a quick shifter. It looks very subtle, very ordinary when you look at it, and it is so much fun to ride. And where I ride, I have to go to get to this area here. I have to go through a lot of populated areas and Route 80, where that quiet exhaust system really is my best friend. And of course, the Valentine radar detector. Now, it took me over 2 years of working on it constantly to get all the little details the way I wanted them, the carbon fiber work, the custom little parts, painting the wheels, polishing the exhaust, painting a lot of the flat black parts shiny black, custom lettering, custom screening everywhere, everywhere there's a scoop in the front and the back. And it's strictly, in every way possible, it is a labor of love.
Hey Dale, how you doing?
Well, we were able to take advantage of just a beautiful day. This time of year, just the scenery's beautiful, the riding's beautiful. It's a little chilly, but never stopped me from riding. I always would rather be a little cold than a little hot. It's personal anyway. Like everything in motorcycling, but this is my personal baby here, and I have really enjoyed it. Thank you, Karen, for a great 75th birthday present.
And with over 17,000 miles on it as we make this video, it has just been a wolf. It has been more fun than I ever expected. It exceeded my every dream. And thanks, guys, so much for watching.